In this temporal world that we live in, everything changes, things change, people change, but I'm so full of love and gratefulness towards God because His love for me endures forever. Just as the Word of God says in Hebrews chapter 13 verse 8, Jesus Christ is the same yesterday and today and forever. Thank you for watching. I'll see you soon.